Sure as the wind blows, I should be the one with you. And I'm sure that I love the things you do.
Basketball practice is going to be in a basketball compilation.
Yes.
I love 3-man weave.
I got scratched though.
Oh, 3-man weave is a W. We just finished our English final today. Tomorrow.
And math.
Tomorrow is social studies, math for me, and good luck.
Alyssa's Sharty Party.
No. Alyssa's Sharty Party.
Alyssa's Sharty Party.
I'm Alyssa's Sharty Party.
Beautiful. And the dance team is practicing.
Look at Sally.
All right. Bye. This is it for the first practice.
Can you say Alyssa's Sharty Party?
It's the other way.
Oh shoot!
Alyssa what?
Alyssa's
Sharty Party.
Yay!
Alyssa's Sharty Party.
First game. Where none of us are playing except for Frannie.
I get to dress.
I'm number 10.
Why are you doing it so low?
I'm number 24.
I'm 21.
I'm number...
Story time. I'm number 42. I came home. I told my mom. I'm number 42. Mom, my mom was number 42 in high school, and my brother was 42 last year. So it was kind of crazy. It was kind of like crazy.
And Alyssa cursed earlier. She said the word slay. Big no-no word.
No.
That's my bad.
Did not put on face in there. That was so disgusting. I looked like I was about to throw up.
I'll cover it with like Aiden Kelsey. Kidding. I'll cover it with like Gunner.
That my uncle goes to that mire. Michael's dad goes to that mire.
Story time. I actually might not even include this in the vlog because it's kind of weird.
We found water.
It's just funny.
Okay. So we're at the first game. We're not playing.
We're at
the
same Christian right now.
We're pretty Christian, guys.
I'm just a Sharty Party. A little acapella moment for you. We was just two like lovers, beautiful. Listening to Blonde,
falling for each other,
picking words, guys, feeling for my child, missing no one, missing up my mother, like where you are tonight, got no alibi, I was all alone with the light of my eyes,
my glittering skin, my radiant beam in the night, don't need no light to see you.
It doesn't
chew into me. EB is playing the first game today.
Wait, what?
ASP vlog, it's the day before a game with Benton Central. We're about to go on the bus soon, and there's tension right now. There's tension. Yesterday, I'm headed to Mr. Beast, the iconic legendary group chat. Timmy removed everyone, then acted like he deleted the whole thing. It was so dramatic. He was getting real defensive. Every argument Timmy has been in, Morgan
now
can agree.
There's an imposter at our lunch table.
There's an imposter in this room.
Johnson! Hey, Johnson!
Can I get an Alyssa Shorty party?
What? Alyssa, what?
Alyssa Shardy Park.
Thank you.
She's been kicked from
it.
Timmy and
Penny. Ready? I just love it. She did it. Oh yeah. No one had her back. Look at him.
If you make the shot, you're good for now. Go.
Will she make it?
Can you say Alyssa Shardy Party?
No.
Can you say Shardy Party?
No.
Should we
can
go
you
say
the
Alyssa?
Basketball hoop?
No.
They probably have a hoop that you that your family provided for the neighborhood.
Wait, can we do a Fortnite dance challenge real quick?
Okay, go.
Snow day today, guys. First day of the year.
We get to like go to school on the January the 20th.
Oh, we get to.
February.
Right. Educated.
Go down.
Come to the Nuggets home game February 14th.
Oh,
Valentine's
yeah.
Day. Everyone in red.
Go on the 16th too.
Go on the 16th too.
Yeah. Can we get a phone taken away? For how long?
Well, unless he's with friends like Gunner.
Is he with Gunner?
Yeah.
I think so.
Where is that?
That's to you guys.
Teddy, do you know about stuff?
What stuff? So basically it rhymes for them.
Song number one of Teddy Schneider the Musical recorded so we don't forget. Two, one.
Teddy, we miss you. Teddy, where are you? Teddy, we need you. Teddy, we love you.
The Christmas tree's in the middle. And Teddy left us. Teddy, where are you?
Watch this, I'm gonna do a layup. Dribble up.
Baller.
Oh my. Three.
Air ball.
I'll stare directly at the sun.
Okay, ASP vlogs, we're talking about Timmy right now, going real in depth.
I didn't want to be mean, but he said it was fantastic, so.
Guys, new game, new bus ride. The beef with Frannie kind of went away, but now it's kind of bad because we have a trade. He has a secret letter and his whole conversation with the same little victim.
Melis, do you want to come sit here and read it?
Switch. Oh, let's read.
don't look, Frannie.
That's tea. Oh my god. The mystery.
It better be.
And she's still refusing to show the conversation. You know, maybe one day we'll see it. Maybe when we film the documentary, we'll see it.
Must be exhausting, always rooting for the anti-hero.
Wait. Guys, we're inside the West Side building right now. Guys, we're at little 360. We're at
Haram's old school.
My potential future school.
Siri.
Oh my god, they have quite the award selection.
We just lost, but 18-1, and then we sang happy birthday, and then the team mocked us.
Yeah, they were literally like, happy birthday.
And Caleb, you and Joe were in fact there. Joe is huge, he's gonna get a bus cut. That's the tea.
I stole the lock.
Sometimes I feel like everybody.
We're about to go into the Valentine's dance.
She's going with Tyler. She's going with Landon. You guys excited?
Alyssa's going with Landon. Landon's going with Tyler.
Tyler's going with Ashley.
Ash is
going with Tammy.
Nobody's going with Tim.
Think
it's
going
to be on a scale
of 10.
10 being
most awkward.
I think it's
going to
be on a scale of 10. Thank you.
10.
Actually,
11.
We also just had science fair callings.
Timmy was like, are you excited for the dance? And I was like, just stop on me. So I said, no.
Wait.
Alyssa, have you had any prior interaction with Landon before this?
Yeah, arguing with him in band class.
No, Alyssa Sharty party.
That's a shoddy party.
Well, that's the line, guys. It's pretty lengthy.
POV, Franny's Landon.
Tyler!
Sorry, so I had to do another one for ASB Vlogs.
Oh. You're Lauren Salzabar.
Oh my god!
Too big to hang out, slowly marching toward your favorite city.
Oh!
Last time I left, they were talking about fish.
Pierced through the heart, but never killed.
Hey, selfish!
Seriously,
ASB vlog for basketball is gonna be posted soon, okay? There needs to be some good juicy clips in there.
Yes!
Oh, it's only a me and Melis.
You wanna tell us about how you MSP vlogs with your little Sharties?
Stay tuned for future MSP vlog.
I think we should only include the part where you guys do the day.
ASP vlog, today we're playing Wayne, it's 18 only. There's only 6 people on their team today.
All day long I've heard talk about Lily Girl, because apparently she's like really good, D1.
Yeah.
Cameron? I mean, no, what's his name?
Oh my gosh!
Did you hear Michael Hurd?
Alyssa Shari party.
Are we gonna win?
Oh yeah, heck yeah, definitely.
Selfish sisters. She is in love with Lynn. And Chris is funny, no matter what the hitters say. This is like big tea, big fight, big argument over big Chris being funny. Like, okay, Zach, Ollie, and Dylan, Chris is funny.
Stop disrespecting him on his birthday.
Oh, exactly.
You and I were just meant to be.
Say a story that happened from today.
Oh, people were being so people were being mean at Mr. Pratt.
Yeah.
Make it stop.
Okay, people were being mean to Mr. Pratt.
Morgan.
We're being Mr. Pratt. They were like just being mean, and I started crying because I felt so bad. Because Mr. Pratt does not deserve that type of disrespect.
Make it stop. I can't stop singing.
Good story, bro. And then Mr. Pratt started crying. I hope Connor isn't near. Connor's always near.
Oh, this is Johnny Buddy. The construction student section went kind of all out. They literally bought like 20. Sure.
So that's actually them right there. I'm not gonna show any more of that.
My covert narcissism, like disguises altruism, like some kind of consciousness. I wake up screaming from dreaming. One day I'll watch as you're leaving, and life will lose all its meaning.
ASP Vlogs, it's the last and my only Harrison basketball game.
We're all Carson Dobbin right here.
Carson Dobbin, we love you. Me and Alyssa are gonna like have a painting competition. I mean, him and Daryl's little brother, Dylan Schmidt, are gonna like be the judges.
Who do you think's gonna name the big varsity next year?
I'm none of university.
Oh, I didn't really pay attention to the boys' games when I was there, so.
Jacob Shrimp.
Hopefully, like Pablo.
Connor Brad.
Hopefully, like Pablo, Alex, and Landon.
And Alex and Landon
and Paul.
Pablo cannot shoot a ball.
Oh, I'm putting that in the video. Oh my god. Okay, camera. Okay, photographer.
Whoa, did you guys just see what she said about that gentleman over there? Guys, Miss Acey's over there.
I know those people walking.
Okay, she knows the people, guys.
That's no. I literally swam with them and my grandma's with her family friend.
Sorry, what did you say?
He's the hottest.
Okay, false alarm. That is not Miss AC. It's actually a random boy. Do not tell anyone I said that.
Okay,
Kelly.
Guys, it's Achilles sandwich. We just sat right behind Timmy's parents.
Are you
really?
Timmy's... Oh, shoot. It's right behind us.
Timmy's dad just looked right at me, and he was so close to me, and we made eye contact.
Someday.
Hashtag ASP throwback.
Hey vlog, me and Melissa are walking right now. Gage and his little sixth grade girlfriend are so cute.
They're like the definition of sixth grade couple.
That's raining from dreaming. One day I'll watch it to leaving. Life will lose all its meaning for the last time. Sure as the wind blows, I should be the one with you. And I'm sure that I love the things you do. Sure as the grass grows, we can make it through.